Hey viewers, and welcome back to Chidbem Show TV. Today is the part 2 of the Change Ambassador story. Today is Starfish Star story. Okay, let's start. One day, Okodo went to meet someone else whose name was Starfish Star. Starfish Star was a very nice and humble person. Okodo knocked on his door and he opened the door for Okodo. Starfish Star greeted him and said, "Good afternoon." Okodo said, "How are you doing?" He said, "Fine." He now said that this one he visited, "I hope all is well." He replied and said, "Oh yes, all is well." He said, "Please, can you vote for me as the next president?" Starfish Star said, "I'm so sorry, I can't vote for you. I already voted for Minnie Mouse." Then 1 hour later, he went to see Rabbit Rabbito. When he knocked, he saw a letter saying that the person living here has relocated to a different country. When Okodo read this, he started crying. Why did Rabbit Rabbito do this to him? Questions. Who is Starfish Star? Who betrayed Okodo? Was Okodo sad when he read the letter of Rabbit Rabbito? What have you learned from this story? Okay, see you next week with the part 3. Thank you very much.